Open the top cover. Now I'm going to show you important parts of printer. This is print head, ribbon mask, ribbon gear, operational panel, plate and knob, tractor unit, interfaces, provision, parallel interface, USB interface, power switch, power socket, now we are going to see ribbon installation. This is ribbon groove, ribbon gear. Make sure to place the groove exactly on the ribbon gear. And please place the ribbon between ribbon mask and print head. Turn the ribbon knob in a given direction to make sure that it is properly rotating. Move the print head to and fro to ensure that it moves smoothly without sagging the ribbon. Understand? This is used for printing on A4 sheet paper. Tractor lever position and paper select lever position should be as indicated in this video. And this is how paper need to be loaded.